So now McHugh will step in to take this face off. Sakila left it back. That shot and a goal scored by Saulnier. Wins that faceoff. Shot and a goal for UAH. That one got through somehow. We'll take it, Carl. Shot and a goal, as I believe that's Highland Phillips. Shot and a goal. Wow. As Caro gets us. As UAH Misuraca took his spot on the ice. And there's a goal for UAH. So Misuraca came on the ice from the broken stick from Parker. Outside of the net again, and Gould will get the goal, I think. Neglected to mention that before. Breers hopped over his stick. And this is going to do it here. As number 20...